Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome. Her beauty fairly stole my breath away. She wore no jewels, nor costly diamonds, nor paint, nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it. Goodbye, sir. Then she cried and kissed me, but my heart remained with her Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, nor costly diamonds, nor paint, nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and round her shoulders was a Galway shawl. Alone, all alone, by the Wayway strand, and alone in the festival. The hall is its gay, and the way my heart, it's not there at all. For it flies far away by night and by day, through the times and the joys that are gone. But I never will forget the sweet maiden I met in the valley of Slievenamon. I wish in vain. I wish I were a youth again. But a youth again I could never be, till the cherries grow on an ivy tree. For love is teasing, and love is pleasing, and love is a treasure when first it's new. But as love grows older, sure love grows colder, and it fades away like the moth.